An Egyptian pop singer, Shireen Abdel Wahab, so talented. I looked at her music, and what's happening to her is just alarming.
Yeah,
to me.
So Shireen made a very slight comment at one of her concerts in the UAE when a fan asked her to sing her song, Have You Drunk from the Nile, a patriotic song, but Shireen made a joke about the Nile being kind of disease ridden and you'd be better off drinking Evian. Really, just a lighthearted joke. And Egyptian syndicate took it quite seriously, now pressing charges against the singer for making such comments. Fans, the video went viral of her saying that, and of course it led to a hashtag, and now she's being banned in Egypt, in her home country, where, you know, she can't perform on television, she can't do radio, you know, radio, TV, or movie, or
appearances at all. I mean, look how talented
until
she is.
The
what kind of
investigation's over, yeah. It's ridiculous.
So what happens? I mean, like, is there anyone who could protect her? I mean, if they could bring her on trial for, what does it say? It was like
defamation of the
like
country's
heritage.
Like,
it's going to ruin tourism and the whole thing.
Yeah, it's a bit ridiculous. However, they seem to think they have a case. This isn't the first band or artist that they've targeted for
such
crimes.
So, like, she could really go to jail.
She could face a fine. I don't know if there's potential jail time in this case, but Egypt has not been... slight with its punishments. It's a developing story. We'll probably see more in the coming weeks.